This is a three-piston thermoacoustic engine that I bought on Alibaba. Let's start it. I first fill the burner with a little bit of ethanol. Although it looks almost like brass, it's simply anodized aluminum. Now let's ignite it. The flame has to be at the beginning of the steel wool. A three-piston engine has no flywheel. Instead, the piston is moved to its back to its original position with this spring. Not yet. A little bit longer. Yes. That's it. Oops. Let's make the spring a little bit tighter. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching.